I'm working on some bluebird houses. Also, it's folklore art. Well, it's folk art, more or less. And here's a finished one. Well, the cap isn't painted, the lid isn't painted. It's the eyeball, double eye look on a bluebird house. It's like 75 out today, pretty nice out.